you think the sorting hat would put you into?
Hopefully Gryffindor.
Oh, I'd have to go with him.
Yeah. We're very excited. Both of us mad Harry Potter fans.
Oh, we are so lucky here in Melbourne to have Harry Potter here first. It's just, yeah, it's a real thrill. And to know that it's going to be here for a while, I'm sure we'll all come back and see it a few times.
So if you had your own magic spell that you could come up with, what would it be and what would it do?
Rid the world of inequality. That would be my magic spell. There we go.
We're both massive, especially Lexi, Harry Potter fans.
I think like a lot of people my age, we grew up on Harry Potter, so this is like seeing it in another kind of setting, and so exciting.
And what's it like bringing a play like this to Melbourne for, you know, the community here and Australians?
It's such a privilege to do this show, you know, it's the final chapter of the Harry Potter story. And Joe's allowed us to tell it in theatre. The fans have been amazing here, and the audiences generally have been absolutely amazing.
I'm excited to see it. There's a lot of hype around it, and I'm sure it'll be wonderful.